Okay, so the Chili Fry Brothers are with Chef Sachin, who will show us how to make the gut bird ice cream. Hello, sir.
Take first vanilla. Scoop of ice cream.
First, a scoop of vanilla ice cream. Okay, one scoop of vanilla ice cream. And then?
Add the fruits.
Add the fruits. So this is what? Pear.
You can use seasonal fruits.
So seasonal fruits.
I'm using apples and banana now.
So you are using apples, banana and pear.
That's then you great. Can use mango and so.
Yeah. And one scoop of strawberry
then
ice cream.
One scoop of strawberry ice cream.
Okay, then this is?
And some sauce, homemade sauce.
Homemade sauce. What flavor is this?
It's with sabja, it's a kulfi flavor.
Kulfi flavor with sabja in it.
And some dry fruits, cashew.
Now some dry fruits, cashew nuts.
Some almonds.
Some almonds.
And jelly.
And jelly.
Okay.
Wow, what flavor jelly is this?
It's a mixed flavor.
Mixed flavor.
And one more scoop.
And mango. One more scoop of mango ice cream.
Tutti frutti on top.
And the gut bird ice cream is served. Sir, how much is the price of this, Sachin?
150 rupees
for the gut bird ice cream. There are three ice creams.
Yes, 2 persons can have it.
2 persons can have it. It has dry fruits, it has tutti frutti, and three flavors of
ice cream.
Of ice cream.
You can choose your favorite ice cream.
That's great. Sachin, why don't you tell us the name of your shop?
It's Amul Ice Cream Parlor located at IC Colony.
Okay.
Near Corporation Bank.
Near Corporation Bank. What would you like to tell our viewers?
Please come here and try. Enjoy this gut bird ice cream.
Made by you specially?
Myself.
So after a long day of shooting, the Chili Fry Brothers are here to have something refreshing. And this is the gut bird.
The gut bird ice cream, which is found at Amul Stores. And specifically, we are at the one in IC Colony, Borivali. So let's dig deep right into this and taste the gut bird ice cream. Cheers! Cheers! Dig deep into this, there's a burst of flavors. You first get hit by the mango ice cream, then by the strawberry ice cream, and lastly by the vanilla ice cream. And between each layer, there's some gadbad for sure. There is jelly, fruit jelly, there is cashew nuts, almonds, tutti frutti, angel.
So basically tutti frutti, I'm sure by now you all know, it's made out of raw papaya. And it adds to the sweetness of it. You have a lot of dry fruits like cashew nuts, badam pieces that come in. Apart from that, you have fresh fruits like apple, pear. For those of you who have not yet tasted a gut bird, so this is a hybrid form of your faluda, because this has more ingredients, like we mentioned, dry fruits, more fresh fruits, and the jelly.
And what we're told is this desert originated in Mangalore, but slowly but surely it found its way to Bombay, and that's why we are tasting it. It's priced at only 150 rupees and is definitely worth a try. So the Chili Fry Brothers do once again our customary cheers. Cheers. Cheers.
Amul Ice Cream.